Welcome to Morning Manna with Pastor Steve Myrie. Today's topic, stand when others don't understand. And he went up into a mountain and called it unto him, whom he would. And they came unto him, and the multitude cometh together again, so that they could not so much as eat bread. And when his friends heard of it, they went out and laid hold on him. For they said, he is beside himself. And the scribes which came down from Jerusalem said, he hath Beelzebub, and by the prince of devils casteth he out devils. Mark 3:20-22. You've got to know who you are. Jesus' family misunderstood his mission. They tried to take charge of him. His parents did not understand his purpose. Luke 2:51 reads, and he said unto them, how is it that he sought me? Will see not that I must go about my father's business? And they understood not the saying which he spake unto them. But Jesus knew his purpose. In this walk with God, you can't even let well-meaning people take control forever. When it comes time to move into God's purpose, then it's time to move. You know what God has called you to do. Now, it's up to you to take the responsibility to stand on your own. His family misunderstood his preaching. They thought he was out of his mind. Sometimes even well-meaning people will try to stop you. But Jesus knew who he was. His family didn't understand. His parents didn't get it. His siblings didn't get it. His friends didn't get it. But Jesus knew who he was. He stood up when everyone around him was telling him to sit back down. Understand that when you're called by God and you're fulfilling your purpose, there will be critics. Verse 22 says, and the scribes which came down from Jerusalem said, he had Beelzebub, and by the prince of devils casteth he out devils. Religious leaders accused Jesus of being possessed. They claim he was under the influence of Beelzebub. This is another term for Satan. Have you ever noticed there's a lot of names for the devil? Lucifer, Beelzebub, Baal, Satan. But there's only one name for Jesus. They were trying to destroy his reputation. Who would listen to a man working for the devil? Those that should have been helping him were attacking him. I tell you, even people in church sometimes stab you in your back. But Jesus faced their criticism. He didn't run away and hide. He didn't cry out in anger. He answered their criticism with facts and logic. We've got to learn that irrespective of those around us who choose not to stand, we have to stand for that which we believe in. When your family doesn't get it, stand. When your friends don't get it, stand. When you're viciously criticized, stand. When the enemy says you're weak, stand. When you have been wronged, stand. Let others do what they want, say what they want, go where they want. When others don't understand, you have got to decide to keep on standing. The thought of the day. Have you ever noticed there's a lot of names for the devil? Lucifer, Beelzebub, Baal, Satan. But there's only one name for Jesus. God bless you today. In Jesus' name.
Please remember to like and subscribe to my page on YouTube. Your support is much appreciated.
Hey, we make a miracle worker, promise keeper, light in the darkness.